Oh, you just want me to say something?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
What did everybody else say?
What kind of greeting?
You can edit me, right?
Yeah. Hey, class of 2018.
Hi, guys.
Good to see you guys one last time.
Think about this year's senior class? Well, I think this senior class is going to be the hardest class to say goodbye to yet. Whether I'm your aunt, your coach, your second mom, or the mean lady in guidance who wouldn't let you drop a class or made you take the park, when you graduate, you're going to take a little piece of my heart with you.
They're full of energy. They have a lot of great ideas, and some of them aren't great.
This year's senior class, I think that they're all very unique and fun individuals. I like how everybody has a different personality and they're all just unique to themselves.
What do I think about this year's senior class? Really? No, I'm going to ask you the question. Who's the baddest class in the land? Class of 2018. Holler back.
For those of you that want to know what we're all about, 20%
skill. 15% concentrated power of will. 5% pleasure, 50% pain. And 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top
Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top Fear, Machine Shop.
The thing about this year's senior class that's so impressive is the spirit that they have. From sporting events to different extracurricular activities to things that truly make this class special, there's just so much spirit and they give so much to everything they do. It's truly impressive.
What I'll probably remember the most is what you guys have done in regards to our SAVE program, this whole Friends of SAVE group that was started, I believe it was this year, or possibly last year. But how you folks just made that program come alive. I personally watched the impact you had on some of these SAVE kids. And I watched these kids come out of their shell. It's been amazing. Probably my biggest memory is going to be thinking back to how you guys handled yourself with that program.
Your Delsea pride has been far and above any class that I have seen come through these halls, and I'm so proud of you for that.
Don't think about it, just move your body. Listen to the music, sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh. Feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah.
advice I have for all of you is simple. It's ABC. Always be careful. In the crazy world we live in, be careful. Be careful with your words. They are powerful. Be careful to hold on to your friendships and relationships. They're priceless. Be careful to not let peer pressure impact your decision making. Be careful to never lose your smile. And be careful to never forget where you came from. Don't lose that Delsea pride, because once a crusader, always a crusader.
Oh, my advice is we'll go back to being kind. Kindness matters. And there's a saying that in this world, when you can be anything, please be kind, because it resonates with everyone that you meet and you make the world a better place.
I would definitely say hard work. Keep working hard, working towards your goals. When you hit that bump in the road, just go through it, decide what you could do to make it better. But working hard will get you far in life.
The only thing standing between yourself and where you want to be is yourself. So as you take on the future and you go and start your next chapter in life, I just want to wish you the best, and don't let any fear or failure get in the way, and just keep going after your dreams.
Like we talked about on Senior Sunday, it's not always going to be easy. Do what you got to do. Embrace that grind that you learned about here. And
find your why. Find your purpose. Once you find your why, once you find your purpose, let that drive you every single day with every decision you make. Class of 218, I love you guys.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, getting stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.